He's got one in his hand over here.